Hi, Mountain Lions. It's Science with Bree today. Yay! Today we're gonna talk about things that may sink or float. And today I went on a nature walk and I found all cool things outside in Mother Nature. And I wanna see if they're gonna sink or float to the bottom of my bucket of water. You can also do this at home, so I suggest you maybe go to the backyard or take a walk and find some really cool things that have already fallen to the ground that you can pick up and then go home and see if they sink or float in water. So here are the things that I found. I found a rock. I found this really cool little plant. And this other cool little plant, it's kind of hard too, so I'm interested to see if it's gonna sink or float. A little twig or a little stick, and a little pine needle plant that fell off. I also have my magnifying glass just in case I wanna take a closer look to some of the things that I found, because some of them have some really cool shapes and colors. So those may be some items that you need. Obviously, you're also gonna need a bucket with water in it, but make sure you're doing this with mom, dad, grandma, grandpa, or aunt, or whoever's watching you today, okay? All right, let's do the first thing. I wanna try my rock. Do you think it's gonna sink or float? Sink means it's gonna go all the way to the bottom of my bucket, or do you think it's gonna float and stay at the top of my water and just kinda dabble or swim in my water? What do you think? Take a second. Okay, let's see. What happened? Yeah, you're right. It went all the way down to the bottom. Let's see what else will sink or float. Let's try this fun little plant. Again, this is kind of hard. It makes a scratchy sound, so I wonder if it's gonna sink or float. What do you think? Let's see. What happened? It floats, just kind of stays at the top. I wonder if it will slowly start to sink to the bottom. I guess we'll find out after we see what else floats or sinks. There goes another one. It's just kind of swimming around. Take a closer look. See what else happens. We'll take this fun guy. Almost like a feather. It's really soft. I think it's going to float. Let's see what happens. I was right. Just sort of floating. And the other one is still floating. Now I'm gonna take my little twig. See what happens. Again, it floats. So the only one that sank all the way down to the bottom was the rock. I wonder why it went down to the bottom. What do you think? Have those conversations. And if you have any questions, please ask away, text me, or maybe even you can message me and tell me what you think. Also, take some pictures of your items. I would love to see what you found on your nature walk, in your backyard, or maybe in your neighborhood. Bye, guys. Love you and miss you.